Hey, what's up guys, it's Ruben here, and today I'm going to help you guys who want to transfer from their TokenPay Android wallet to their TokenPay desktop wallet. So you can't transfer your coins from the phone with a recovery phrase to your desktop wallet, as the recovery phrase from the phone is 18 words and the one from the desktop is 24 words. So it's not that hard actually. What you have to do is you have to open your Android, in this case, and just open your TokenPay wallet, and then you navigate to send coins, you fill in the address, you fill in the amount of coins, and then you just hit send. So what you want to send it to is, well, you go to your wallet, receive, and then you want to hit the address of the wallet you want to use, and then you just simply hit copy address, fill this in here, and then you fill in the amount of tokens you want to send. So, and then you hit send. Always keep in mind, if you have to pay 0.001 token pay, and then you send and it's done. That's how you get token pay from your Android to your desktop wallet, or the other way around. You can of course also send from your desktop wallet to your Android or phone wallet. So that's pretty much it. The reason I made this video is because I still got a lot of questions about this, so that's the reason why. Do not forget to like and subscribe. Follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. I wish you guys all a great day. I'm out. Bye-bye.